people say Hawkins is cursed, they're not way off.